this is tasty.
Snack time is always better with you. These rice cakes are delicious. Ah, spider! Ah, get it away from me!
Uh-oh, this isn't good. Here it comes.
Wait, what's that smell?
Better out than in.
I can't breathe.
I need to find a toilet.
Huh? Where'd she go? Are you feeling okay?
I might have a problem. It's too high. A little help over here?
Let me think. Huh? What's this? A conveniently placed piece of cardboard? Wait, I have an idea. I'll make you a toilet. I'll start by cutting the cardboard. Now I'll flip it over. I've made a box from some card. I'll stick this to the back of the cardboard. Now I'll wrap more card around the edge. I'll stick it into place. This'll be the toilet seat. It can go right here. Finally, we'll need a lid. I think it's ready. Hopefully it's not too late. Aw, it's kind of adorable. Where's my doll? Ah, there you are. Come on, time to do your business. It's your very own toilet. Oh, I'll give you some privacy.
Yeah, that feels good.
Uh-oh, my stomach. Oops, my bad.
Bro, not cool.
It was impressive, though.
What's that noise?
What? Did you say something? What's wrong?
I need the toilet. When you gotta go.
Oh, that's okay. Butler!
You hollered, ma'am.
My doll needs to do her thing.
You can count on me. To the bathroom. Allow me, ma'am.
Wait, what are you doing?
Help me, I'm stuck!
Get her out of there! Are you okay?
It's all okay. Leave it to me.
I know what to do. It's time for some shopping. Ooh, look at that. Aw, it's closed.
So no golden toilet?
Oh, you'll get it. Butler, I need your help. I want this. Don't let me down. Here, you'll need this.
I like your thinking.
And now we wait.
Ma'am, I have returned.
That'll do nicely. Have fun. How is it?
It's just what I needed.
Phew, what a relief.
Aww.
All done? Let's make you comfortable. Sweet dreams.
Phew.
Aw, she's so adorable. Time for my beauty sleep.
Phew, I'm so tired.
Huh? What's that? Wow, I don't believe it! This is so exciting!
What's going on?
We're going to a party! Ugh! You've got a pimple!
I've got what?
Wait! I've got one too! It's huge! I can't go out like this! Butler, this is code red!
Ah,
my favorite face mask. This should fix everything. It always does the job. My skin will be flawless.
Ooh, you're so lucky.
I've not forgotten about you.
Ma'am, your beauty treatment.
This is my secret weapon. You're gonna love it. That pimple will be gone. Just hold still. I'll brush it on for you. Your skin will be glowing. Trust me, I use this all the time. We're almost done. Now we'll let it work its magic. That should do it.
Whoa, I love a pamper session.
I think that should be long enough. We can take the mask off. How do I look? Gorgeous as always. Oh, I'll help you. Whoa, you look younger.
Aw, you're too kind.
Now we're ready to party. Come on, let's go. I can't wait.
Ugh, I feel terrible. I hate being sick. There's so many boogers. At least the TV will cheer me up.
This is the life. Chilling out and eating popcorn.
I know. Nothing can ruin it. Achoo!
Are you kidding me?
Oh no, what have I done?
This is so gross. Get it off me!
Sorry about that.
It's so gooey and sticky.
Hang on. I know what to do. Let's get you out of here. Ugh, you've seen better days. We need to get those boogers out of your hair. Hold still. Maybe I can pull it free. Nice and easy. Wow, it's really stuck in there. I've got it! Oh no, it gets worse. So many pimples. I better put this in the trash. Wait, maybe we can use this. Yeah, this might work. We can use it as a face mask. What's the worst that can happen? Does that feel good? We'll need to wait now. Okay, let's take a look. Time for the big reveal. Whoa, it worked! You look fabulous!
Hey, you're right!
Ugh, that's disgusting!
Wait, I have an idea!
Look, we're famous! Who would have thought it? My snot has healing properties!
We're gonna be rich!
Oh yeah!
I promised myself I wouldn't cry! This isn't a goodbye, it's a see you later!
Whoa! This must be my lucky day! My very own doll! Wow! She's so pretty!
You look amazing. So stylish and glamorous.
Oh, hey! Oh my gosh, what happened to your doll?
She's having a bad hair day.
What was that? A doll makeover?
Now that's pretty convenient!
I saw it first!
This is so cool!
Stay out of my way, or else.
Me?
You heard her, lady.
What is going on?
This is so exciting!
Wait, what's that smell?
Whoa! It stings the nostrils!
Make yourself comfortable.
Ahem.
Now that's what you call service.
You almost smell as bad as me!
We need to clean you up. You look awful. No offense.
Ew, look at that. It's so gross.
This might take a while. But don't worry, you'll look like a new doll. You have heard of personal hygiene, right?
What was that?
Ah, make it stop!
There's so much dirt!
Oh, this is hard work. It's time to bring out the big boys. This won't hurt much.
Ooh, I'm gonna throw up.
I wanted a side of fries, not dirty Q-tips! Ah!
You're looking good.
Ugh, but you still stink. What are we gonna do about it?
Wait a second. I can use that box.
I've got a great idea.
Cool! A free light show!
Is this supposed to happen?
This is just what we need.
Your very own shower!
What more could you ask for?
What are you waiting for?
Get in there! I don't think I can take the stench anymore.
I always like some music in the shower.
Ooh, I like this one.
Ugh, are they gone? Oh no, my doll! This is a disaster! Your makeup is smudged!
We can't have this. We need to think about our reputations.
I know. This might do the trick. It's a little basic for our needs, though. I'll dab gold paint on the outside. I'm using a sponge rather than a brush. It just gives it texture. I'll do this all the way around the container. Then I'll stick these little decorative feet to it. But I'm not finished yet. It needs a little… more. I'll paint clear nail polish onto the top of the container. And then I'll sprinkle gold glitter over it. But it's gotta have some gemstones, right?
Wow, this is gonna look amazing. I think it's ready. It's a tub fit for a queen.
It's time for a relaxing soak.
I know you're gonna love it.
How's the water?
I hope it's nice and warm.
You know, maybe I should light some candles. It would really set the mood.
But you look pretty happy.
La-la-la.
I think that's long enough. You don't want to get wrinkled.
Out you come! Is that coconut body wash I can smell? Good choice!
There's still work to be done. There's so much gum in your hair. How can we fix this?
How about a fresh new do?
I'll cut the gum from your hair.
Do you need that?
Never mind.
That's it! I think I got it all! Now I need to style it.
But I don't have a brush.
That won't do.
No.
Aha! It's perfect! I'll need a snip off a branch. I only need a little piece. I'll apply glue to one side. And then I'll attach toothpicks. Now I can brush your hair. It needs to be nice and straight. Does that feel good? It's working perfectly. You're gonna look like you just walked out of a salon. Your hair is nice and soft now.
You're all dry now.
But your hair!
Yikes! I can't let anyone see you like this.
It's okay. I have a brush right here. You're back to your glamorous self.
Let's dye your hair up.
Oops. Hey, do you mind?
Oh, hold on.
I can definitely use this.
Wow! I can't let Brittany know.
Look what I've got! It's gonna look amazing on you. I'll slip it into your hair.
Aw, it's adorable. You can never go wrong with an accessory.
This isn't going well. Let's try some color.
Don't move.
I don't want to mess this up.
It's just like being in art class. I'm bad at that, too. There's only one thing for it.
I need to cut it. Have you ever thought about a bob?
Maybe I went too far.
It was a lot harder than I thought.
Ugh, that's it! I'm taking it all off.
The bald look is in right now.
Wow, your head is so shiny.
What have I done? I need to fix it.
Huh?
I've got it. I'll need this ribbon. I only need a small strip. Then I'll grab a needle. I'll use it to pull the threads from the ribbon. Then I'll put it on some tape. Now I can stick it to my doll's head. I'll build up the layers. It's just like a wig. And it looks wonderful. It's so long and golden. Girl, you look amazing. I'll give the front a trim. I think we're done here. Wait, what are you looking at? Huh? Oh, I get it. I suppose he's pretty cute. You've got a type, huh? Wow, you're infatuated. And I think he likes you, too. You can't go out wearing this. We need to find you a new outfit. Come on. Sit right there. What do you think of this?
No.
I'll try something else.
No.
These look nice.
No.
Wow, you're so particular. We've went through your entire wardrobe. There's no more clothes. You need to wear something. Wait, I have a great idea! I can use this material. Just wait there. I'll fold the fabric over, then make a cut in the corner. I want to keep it as straight as possible. I'll wrap it around your waist, and then add more layers. I'll tie it with a strip of gold ribbon. It's a stunning flowing dress! Wait until he sees this! You look so pretty! You can do this! Oh, it's so romantic! It's just like a fairy tale. Guys, this is a family show. I'll give you some privacy. He got you a gift? He's a keeper. Oh, this romance has made me sleepy. Get out of here. Why don't you sit down? Who are those dolls? What do they say? Leave her alone! Stop laughing! Dolls can be so cruel. Just ignore them. But we do need to change these clothes. I know. I hope you like magic. This will be my best trick ever. I'm going to transform a garbage bag into a chic dress. What do you think? I agree. It's amazing. Everyone needs a little black dress. That showed them. I'm so happy I could help. This is all your fault. Are you serious right now? You could have given me the doll. Do you ever stop? Hey, pay attention. You can open your dishes. Huh? Oh, cool. What the? Is this some kind of joke? We need to talk. My turn. Wow, look at that! Cotton candy and diamonds? I know, it's impressive. You can start. Oh, I get it. I hope you can hold your breath, Mindy. Get your head in the bowl! Whoa, stop! What are you doing? No, this isn't right? Let's pretend that didn't happen. It's not that difficult. Think about it. A little help? Ah! I understand it now. Watery. The bugs add protein. I'm really starting to regret this. I'll show you. The cotton candy goes into the bowl. Got it? I knew that. I was just messing around. This is gonna be good. In it goes. What's gonna happen? Ooh, there's something in there. It's a doll! A really dirty doll. I don't want this. Look at it! Ooh, that's bad luck. But it's really funny. You don't need to be mean about it. What have you got? Huh? Oh, right. I suppose I better find out. Here goes. It's starting to dissolve. You know, I could have eaten this cotton candy. I was happy to do it. Oh, I see a doll! Let's get that hair out of your face. Out you come! Maybe I shouldn't have laughed at Mindy. My doll is rocking the hobo look. Not so smug now, are you? Hey, quit it! So now what? Don't look at me. I've got better things to do. What? Did she just skip out on us? Well, at least we got a doll.
You know, my life is pretty perfect, but one thing's missing. Who's that?
Hubba Bubba! Who's the hottie?
Enchanté.
Hey, I'm Barbie.
And I'm Ken, the man of your dreams.
Whoa, I think I'm in love!
These are for you.
That's so romantic. You're such a sweetheart.
Whoa, you're such a good kisser.
Ken? Looks like we've got company!
What? I'm gonna be a daddy? I've never been so happy! I love you, honey!
Don't forget about the bump!
Yeah! Oh no! What have I done? Let me get that. I'm so sorry. Can you ever forgive me?
We're art experts, honey. Don't be alarmed. We heard about the shoe. I love the originality. The breaststrokes are unique. I've seen better, but still, it's okay.
I know you're impressed. How about you?
I'm not sure.
Excuse me?
Okay, I like it.
That's more like it. I want it to be perfect. I have an idea. I need a bowl of water, and I'll add nail polish to it. I'll use different colors. I want this to look amazing. That should be enough. Now I'll dip the shoe into it. I'll move it around the water. I want it to pick up all the colors. Wow, look at that! My doll has custom shoes!
Whoa! Exquisite workmanship! The fashion houses in Milan would be jealous. We'll take it.
Huh? She dunked a shoe in nail varnish. If art is that easy, I want to try it. I just need to find a shoe. Come on, where is it? I'll have a look online. I can't afford any of these. Everything is so expensive. What am I gonna do? I know. I keep an emergency stash hidden away. I'm guessing the mice must have found it. Ugh, why does this always happen to me? Now what am I gonna do? Maybe there's some money under here. Ooh, a glue gun and pens! These will be useful. It's time to get creative. I'll start by slipping a balloon over the feet of my doll. This'll stop them getting messy. And they look like socks! I'll apply glue to the balloon. This is gonna be my mold. Next, I need a piece of foam. I'll draw the outline of a foot. Then I'll cut it out. Now I can color it in. I'm going to make a rainbow effect. I'll use different colors all the way up. Wow, that looks awesome! I'll apply glue to one side of the foam. Then I'll stick the glue mold to it. Wow! Homemade boots! But I'm not finished. I'll use correction fluid to color the glue. I'll make little white dots with the pen. These are so cool! And I did it all by myself! I hope my doll likes them. Let's try them on! They're the perfect fit! Wow, they're amazing! You look so fashionable!
You have a natural talent. Huh? Wow, look at that! Tell me I'm not hallucinating! We've discovered a genius!
Where are you going?
I need to see those boots.
Oh, hey!
Bravo! Your work is wonderful!
Thanks!
I've never seen anything like it.
Is this for me? Wait, you want to buy the boots? They're not for sale. They're my dolls.
But we can make you famous.
I just want my doll to be happy.
Let's get out of here.
Is it morning already? Hey, Ken, wake up. I was having the best dreams. They made a movie of my life.
Yeah? I didn't sleep a wink. Someone was snoring all night.
I suppose I better get ready. Ugh! My hair! It looks like a bird's nest! Hey! You're seeing this, right?
You'll always be beautiful to- Ugh! It's okay. We can fix this. This might be more difficult than I thought. We might have a bigger problem. I'm gonna pretend that didn't happen. I won't give up. It's time for a makeover. Hold still.
Whoa! Not so fast!
It's okay. I know what I'm doing. I mean, look at my hair.
I swear, if you mess this up, you're in big trouble!
Shh. I need to concentrate.
That tickles.
See? I knew you'd like it. I need to get rid of all this knotted hair. I've always wanted to try this. Just not on my own hair.
Are you almost done?
That's it. Now I need the 3D pen. Let's try something new. This color is so on trend right now. I'll use the pen to make tight spirals.
I've always wanted curly hair.
Well, this is your lucky day. I'll add more strands over your head.
Yeah, I don't want any bald spots. I've got a reputation to keep. How do I look?
Gorgeous, as always.
Let me take a look.
Hey!
Wow, I love it! It felt like I was blonde for years. It was time for a change. It's perfect! You're the best, Ken!
I'd do anything for you. I just want to make you happy.
How can I ever thank you? Oh, I know. We could have matching hairstyles.
Stay back!
We can't wait around. We need to do something. Look at those pimples. They're huge. I need to pop them.
Ew. Oh, I can't. It's too gross.
Not without the appropriate safety gear. This gunk might go airborne. And I don't want to get my hands dirty. Now it's squeezing time. Ugh, look at it! And that's why it's important to be prepared, kids. Ugh, I got some in my mouth. It tastes… Actually, it's not so bad. It's creamy. I've tasted worse.
Ugh,
I can't even look at you. Why would you do that? Hey, once you pop, you can't stop. It did get a little out of control. We need to fix this. I'll pour the glue into a bowl. That should be enough. Hmm, something's missing. Ooh, don't move! What are you doing? Shh, just go with it. I need some of your eyeshadow. It's so nice and sparkly. Now I'll mix it together. I want it to be combined fully. That's perfect! Now I can dab it onto the doll. Stay still. Don't want to make any mistakes. This'll get rid of all the impurities. At least I hope so. You're so lucky. I would love a pampering session. Wow, your skin is glowing! What a difference! She looks great! Hmm, my doll needs a makeover. Let's get rid of all that dirt. I need to see what I'm working with. That's much better. Hang on. Look at those teeth! We need to scrub them. Ugh. Wrong brush! What are you thinking? There are brushes right in front of you! Huh? Oh, right! How did I not see them? This is my kind of brush! You're gonna have a Hollywood smile soon! Open wide! Mmm, minty! Hmm, I'm not finished yet. We need something else, but what? Let me think. I need this earring! I'll have to bend it into shape. That looks good. I'll place it onto my doll's teeth. You'll have a Hollywood smile in no time. Check it out, Grace. What do you think? Oh, looking good. You're too kind.
Brittany seems so nice. We could be besties.
Oh my gosh! Are those for me?
I need to make that happen! I'll need some gifts first. Oh, what's that?
Ugh, it's empty. I'll have to find something else.
Hmm, what's in here?
Ugh, I don't think this is Brittany's thing. Moving on!
I need to keep my eyes peeled. Ooh, maybe she'll like flowers. I'll take that. I'll make a beautiful bouquet. I'll put the flowers together. I'll wrap a string around it. And add a bow. Aw, it's so pretty! I hope she likes it! Go on, give it to them!
Brittany?
What is it?
I have something for you. Here you go.
For me?
I'll be right back.
Bud? I need to find something. None of this'll do. Ooh, a necklace. But I need something else. Oh, a tiger! I think this might work. It's worth a try. I'll need to transform it into something special. Nah, not a dinosaur. Ugh, a scorpion! Now that's more like it. I'll add some color to it. I'll use black paint to add spots. Then I'll dab yellow paint on top of them. This is gonna be awesome! Now I need the necklace. I'll place it around the neck. Wow, look at that! That's one expensive kitty! It's amazing! Aw, Kendall looks so sad. Let's cheer her up. Hey, Kendall!
What?
This is for you! I hope it's okay! Wow! No one's ever given me a gift before! Take these flowers! Oh, it's the thought that counts. Give me a hug! Look at you. You're so dirty. We need to clean you up. Hold still. Huh? Aw, I've got a leak? I could use a shower. That feels so good. Don't worry, I've not forgotten about you. I just need to catch a few drops. That should do it. This'll get rid of that dirt. You'll be as good as new. Sometimes we all need a little pampering. Just make yourself comfortable. That is one tiny toothbrush. Steady. Open wide. You'll soon have a Hollywood smile. I'm gonna need sunglasses to look at you. Those teeth are sparkling. Now it's my turn. Ooh, that's so soothing. This is the life. Are you enjoying it? So what are we gonna do, Dolly? I think we need to fix your hair. It's a little boring. Don't worry, I know what to do. I'm an expert at styling hair. That was your fault. Let's try this again. You look like you've been dragged through a bush. Ugh, this is so annoying! Ahem. So good to see you, darling. I've got this. Whoa! It's for my doll. Okay. I'll need some specialist tools. Where are they? Aha! This is what I need. This might be tricky. Don't move. First, I need a bowl. Then I'll add water. Now for a little food coloring. I'll mix it until it's combined. That looks good. Where's my client? I'll dip the doll's hair into the water. Is that temperature okay? What am I saying? You're a doll! I'll let the water soak into the hair. Next, I'll squeeze the hair to remove any water. Now we need to dry your hair off. Wow, this color really suits you. It's so pretty! Are you done? Whoa! You look so different! Yeah, you still need to pay me. Oh, right. Do you take candy? This is why I don't work with kids. That felt amazing! I feel like a different person! Whoa! Look at that hair! Would you like a new look? When was the last time you used shampoo? What am I gonna do? Wait a minute. Maybe I can use this. It's worth a try. I'll place my doll on the table. Then I'll give her a haircut. Wow, you look good with short hair. The bald look isn't working for you. I'll sew the string through the doll's head, and I can use different colors. It'll give a more striking look. Now I'll cut off the excess string, and I'll reattach your head. Wow! I wish I had hair like that! You look amazing! I'm so jealous. And so is Ava. Well, what do you think, Hand? Now give me those nails, will ya? Come on, this won't hurt at all. Just hold still, please. Gah! Why does he hate me so? Hand? Is that you up there? Ugh. So annoying. Guess what the hand wants, the hand gets. But what more can I do with you? What about your teeny tiny hands? I bet I can make them look better. Things are finally looking up. I just need a couple more supplies. Ooh, I haven't been down here in a while. Is there anything here that I can use? What about this? Just what I was looking for. All right, little lady. Time to work on these paws of yours. Aren't you so excited? But first, we have to give you some nails. But how long do you want them to be? We can start them here. And always cut them later. Oh, that was pretty hard work. But I'd better trim them down a bit. And now for a little pop of color. And by color, I mean black, obviously. Ah! Finally I can stretch. I'm so proud of my handiwork. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. We're changing way more than nails today. Starting with the eyes. Can't forget the other one now. Nothing like a nice clean slate. This doll style is about to get way rad. After all, darker shades are always the way to go. I think so anyway. Hello, eyeliner. Doesn't she look way better now? Just sit down right over here. My job is done.
Woohoo! Look, you can fly! Higher! Higher! Whee! This is fun! I always have the best time with you.
I don't get paid enough for this. Hey kid, you have a parcel.
Really? For me? I'll be right back, Barbie. Hey, take your time.
I'm out of here.
I wonder what it is. It doesn't say who it's from. Hmm. Intriguing. Well, let's open it.
Hello?
What? What is it? You're seeing this, right?
Whoa. What is it? I'm your new doll.
You're creepy! That's what you are!
Wait. This is so weird. It's copying everything I do. Hmm. Hang on. This is actually quite fun.
And a little boring.
Okay, let's mix it up.
I can dance, too. Check out these moves.
Yeah, whatever, Barbie.
Freestyle. Now's my chance.
No! What are you doing?
Take that!
Hey! Quit it! Ah!
I can't look!
I'm in charge around here!
Why would you do that?
It was me all along!
What? How? Get back here!
Ugh, he's the worst.
Oh my gosh, come on, open up!
Ugh, get some manners.
What's her problem? I can't hold it in much longer! Oh, come on! Who leaves a toilet like this?
What are you doing in there?
Let's get you out of there.
Ugh, I can't believe I'm doing this. Ew, this is so gross.
How did you get this messy?
I mean, seriously?
And I thought I was having a bad day. I need to clean you up. I hope you're not scared of confined spaces. In you go. You might get a little dizzy. Wow, it's so hypnotic. Phew. Thank goodness it's over. Wow, what a difference. You're looking much better. Hmm. On second thought, maybe not. We need to fix that hair. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. It's time for a new look. Something fun. Something sassy. Maybe a bob? Say goodbye to those golden locks. Hey, this is pretty fun. I should do this to my teddy bears. There's so much gum. We need to get rid of it all. Don't move. Have you ever heard of shampoo? I'm guessing not. Yuck. That's going in the trash. Nah, this isn't working. It's gotta come off. Who knows? Maybe being bald will suit you. I guess we're about to find out. Long hair is overrated. Well, apart from mine, I'd never shave my hair. You know, that bald look isn't that good. Hmm, I have a better idea. I'll drizzle glue over your head. Think of it as a soothing conditioner. That's enough. I have this cool purple hair. I think I took it from one of Mom's wigs. I'll stick it to your head. I'll use a brush to position it. Now I'll add another strand. I want to cover your head with it. I don't want to miss any spots. That would be embarrassing. This is the last piece. Wow. Sometimes I surprise myself. I'll give it a brush. You look stunning! But we're not finished. Let's give it some sparkle. This little gadget makes things so much easier. I'll place it over your hair and press it. It leaves behind a gemstone. Who doesn't like a piece of bling? See? I told you it'd look great. I should do this professionally. It's amazing. Wow, it really suits you. It's perfect. Okay, what's next? Hmm, we should work on those lashes. Ouch, that hurt! The things I do for friends. But it's worth it. Everybody wants long, fluttering eyelashes. Just a few more. Wow, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, lay back. Just relax. It's time to do your lips. And I know just the thing. I have this clear nail polish. It's not something I would do, but on you, it'll be great. I'll give your lips a light coating, just like this. Then I'll sprinkle over glitter. I've gone with pink. I think this'll make your lips really stand out. Oops. Maybe that's too much. Don't worry, I'll blow it off. Whoa. I should get myself some glitter lipstick. We could be makeup buddies. Let me have a look at you. Hmm. What are we missing? I know.
Yes.
It's time for fresh ink. This won't hurt. At least, I don't think it will. I'll carefully brush this transfer onto your arm. And now you have a sweet tattoo. We'll cover both arms. You're gonna look so cool. Yeah, that's more like it. It gives you an edge. It makes you stand out. Next up, you need a new wardrobe. Luckily, I have an outfit for every occasion.
Cool.
There's gotta be something you'll like in here. Have a look around. How about this? What do you think? I'm not feeling it. It's back to the drawing board. Maybe you're a t-shirt girl. This is cute. Okay, it's different. But… no way. What else have we got? Put it on.
I like it. You're really working it. You know, there's one thing missing. You need a pair of shoes. The barefoot look isn't cutting it. Hmm. My shoes are too big. Huh? Ducky? Not in public. I hope you flushed. On second thought, I can use this. Don't judge me. This slime is just what we need. I'll stretch it out. Give me your foot. Now I'll mold the slime around your foot. You can't beat custom heels. They're so exclusive. Next, let's add a splash of color. This can be my trademark. It just gives a nice contrast. I'll paint the heels, too. Wow, they'd look good in any wardrobe. What a transformation! We did it! Huh? What's wrong? Oh, right. When you've gotta go, I'll remove the top from the bottle. Those karate lessons are really paying off. Now I'll need to paint it. This white will be ideal. I'll go all the way around, and I'll paint the neck, too. Then I'll wait for it to dry. I'll place it on this jar lid. You'll need a toilet seat. It has to be comfortable. I'll use foam for this part. Then I'll attach the cistern. Your throne awaits! Try it out. Take it for a test drive. Don't worry. I won't look. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that.
We look so cute.
Wait. You're gonna need a phone of your own.
I bought this for you. Now we can message each other.
That was rude. You should be more grateful.
Let's try this again. Just hold the brush.
I need to find a way to fix it.
Thanks, mysterious hands. Hmm. This is a tough one. It's gonna take a lot of planning. My doll's hands are so small. Maybe if I… Oh! I can design a bag! This is gonna be great! Ugh. It looks awful! It's too boring and plain. I need to start over. Focus, Ava! I know I can do this! This is looking better already. It needs a chain strap. Wow! It's glorious! I should be a designer! I'm a genius! I need some gold foam. I'll cut it into a cross shape. Now I need to peel off the adhesive backing. I'll fold the edges up and press them together. Then I can fold the long section over. And I have a bag! All I need is a chain! Wow! I'd wear this! Here you go! It's just what you need. We can store all your things in it. There's so much room! You'll never be without your phone. Or your hairbrushes. Look! It holds them all! Wow! You look amazing! I need to get a picture of this. I'm definitely posting this one. Smile!
We're live! Do you have a message for your fans?
Oh, hi! Make sure to get my good side.
Huh? Out of the way, lady! I'm talking to the doll! Sorry about that.
Hey!
Can you get out of the shot?
This is so humiliating. What have I done? Now's my chance! I'll take this. This is exactly what I need. I need to be quick. I don't want Ava to notice. I'll start by cutting off this patch. I just love the colors. Now I need a zipper. I'll apply glue to either side. Then stick glittery foam to it. Next, I need to shape it. I'll fold it like this, then stick it to a piece of card. I want to make sure it's secure. I'll put glue around the edges. I'm glad I've got a steady hand. That should be enough. Then I'll stick more foam to it. I don't want any gaps. I'll do the same on the opposite side. Now I'll cut the patch to the same shape. Then stick it to the foam. Next, I need to put two small dabs of glue on top. Just like this. I'll stick a small piece of fabric to it. And on the side without the patch. My doll has a backpack! Here you go! This is for all your goodies! Wow! I wish I looked like you! Can we speed this up? Where did Annie get that bag? Looking good! Oh, thanks. It's cute, right? I really like it. Wait. Is that my dress? What? No. There's no dress here! I just… We'll talk later.
I love our TV and chill nights.
Hmm. What else is on?
Hold on. Let me check. Ugh. A rom-com. Boring.
I know. Let's go on a romantic date.
Sounds good to me. I'll be waiting right here.
How does this dress look? Does it make my bump look big?
Meh.
I like it. You look stunning.
Nah, I feel huge. I need to change.
Barbie, wait.
Outfit number two. Thoughts?
It's wonderful.
Oops. I need to button it up. Huh. This might be a problem. It's not closing. Maybe if I force it.
What am I sitting on? There's something in my pocket. Huh. I was wondering what that smell was.
Hold on. That gives me an idea.
Do you want my stinky sock?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I can definitely use this. First, I'll cut the sock in half. I'll make a cut just above the heel. I don't need the bottom part. Now I'll fold the top of the sock over. Then I'll make another small cut. I'll flip the sock over. And I'll do the same on the other side. I'm just snipping off a small corner. That looks about right. I can put this to one side. Next, I'll need a trash bag. I'm using this lovely pink bag. I'll place a finger in the middle and fold the bag in half. I need this to be exact. I'll spin the bag around. Now where's my glue? Aha! I'll apply a thin line of glue along one edge. Just like this. That should be enough. I'll pinch the bottom of the bag and fold it slightly. I want to make pleats in it. I'll do this all the way along the bag. I want to create a fan shape. This is just what I want. I designed my date night skirt. Now I need a small sticky pad. I'll place this on one corner. I'll place the other part on the opposite side. Then I can join them together. I'll just check it sticks. I don't want it to come apart. It could be embarrassing. Wow, I love this outfit. It's so chic.
Wow, Barbie. You look amazing. Let's hit the town.
Whoa! Look at the dresses! Aw, that's so kind. And using a garbage bag? I have one of my own. Open wide. It's important to stay hydrated. We'll keep this for later. But where can it go? Nope, that's not gonna work. Can you hold it? We need to think about this. Just give me some time. Whoa! Are you seeing this? Wait, what are you doing? Oh no you don't! Gotcha! What are you doing? I just need a small piece of this cloth. Ew, your nails! Yuck! Keep it! It's not that big a deal. They are pretty dirty. I'll clean them later. I have more important things to do. I'll place the cloth on this table. Then I'll cut out a small square. I'll fold it over. Just like this. Now I'll place string on it. Now I'll stick it together. Wow! A designer handbag! It can hold all your things. Like your bottle of water. Try it out! Wait a second. We need to get you a bag. Let's have a look. There might be something in my bag. None of this'll do. Hang on. What's this? I forgot I had a toothbrush in here. I'm not using it for my teeth, though. I'll apply glue over the case. That should be enough. I have a bowl full of decorative beads. I'll dip the case into them. I'll spin it around. I want to make sure it's coated. I can remove the toothbrush now. It makes a little clutch bag. It's just what my doll needs. It really complements your dress. I'm so happy with it. We should totally hit the town.
No, don't go in there.
Why is she doing that? Is it over?
Nope. It just got worse. Why are we watching this?
Hang on. Look.
I've never seen anything so beautiful.
Excuse me? It does look good, though.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Ice cream.
I'm so hungry.
Let's get some.
The store will be closed. Maybe there's something I can use in here. Let me think. Nope. Nothing so far. Wait. I've got it. That'll do the job. If Barbie wants ice cream, then that's what she'll get. I'll be right back. You're coming with me. What flavor do you want? How about mint? I'll put it in here. Then I'll push down on the lever. It looks so good. My mouth is watering. I think that's enough. I better make some more. Barbie is eating for two. And she loves ice cream. Strawberry. My favorite. I could eat it right now. I need to resist. Two bowls of ice cream coming right up. I hope you're hungry, Barbie. Here you go.
Whoa! Sweet, delicious ice cream! Gimme! It looks so yummy! Wait, something isn't right! Ken?
The baby's coming? But my ice cream!
Ah! Aw, she's so cute!
She has my eyes.
Our family's complete.
Wait, do you smell that?
I have someone I'd like you to meet.
Hi there, I brought you these. Please say you'll go out with me.
I dunno. Aw, oh, isn't this just the cutest thing? That's enough out of you. Wait a minute. You can't wear this on a date. Whatever was I thinking? Don't worry. I got you. I know just the thing. Your very own wardrobe. You have everything you need in here. But I'm not crazy about all that color. Nope. This won't do. I think what you want is in here. See? Look at this gorgeous black tulle. I can do just about anything with this. Like make this super cute mesh top. And this chic neck piece. Oh, I almost forgot about your skirt. Now this is what I call a look. But we can't forget about footwear. After all, accessories are everything. Would you check out this masterpiece? I only wish I was this beautiful. And she's finally ready for her hot date. Hello? There you are.
Let's dance until the sun comes up.
Oh, you always say the right things. Should I leave you two alone? Was this the perfect date or what?
Mmm, this chocolate spread is delicious. Try some. Oh no! I spilled it all over you! I'm so sorry. We'll need to change you. Luckily, I have this case of spare outfits. I'm prepared for all situations. What do you think? It's cute, right? Come on, try it on. You're gonna love it. Whoa, you look amazing! You look good in any outfit, though. But you're so chic. You should be on a catwalk. Whoa! I'm speechless! And the cat as an accessory? Nice touch. How about something more casual? It's ideal for seeing the sights. Glamorous, but casual. Heading out with the girls? This outfit says you're ready to have fun. You'll be the life and soul of the party. You're working it, girl!
Wow, look at all those clothes! It's better than my wardrobe!
We should probably get you some new dresses. It's time for a shopping spree. Hide your shame!
Oops, sorry!
I don't know where to look! Relax, she's covered up. Hey, Ava?
Psst. Can I borrow that?
The sock. It's behind you. I just painted my nails! Please? I really need it. Ugh, fine. Take it. Ugh, it's so gross. Thanks. It'll do the job. First, I need to cut off the toe of the sock. Just like this. Now I'll cut a small triangle in both sides. That looks good. Wanna try it on? Wow, it looks great! I wish I had a dress like that. Thanks, Ava! Huh? I can't hear you! Whatever. Look at that, Barbie. That's just what you need. I mean, your hair is a mess.
Hey, I'm right here.
What are we waiting for? Let's shave it off. Don't move. This won't take long. The bald look will suit you.
Don't do it! Put the razor down.
I don't think so. You're gonna love this.
I sincerely doubt it.
Wow, your head's really shiny.
My beautiful golden locks! Just you wait until you're sleeping.
I'm almost done.
Why would you do this? Seriously? This is so not cool.
Next, I'll need a needle. I'll use this to give you a new hairstyle. I'll push the needle into Barbie's head. And the hair will stay in place. It's just like hair extensions. This is going well. Trust me, it's gonna look great.
It couldn't be any worse than a shaved head.
I just need to take my time. I'll just add the last strand.
How do I look?
Wow! It's amazing! But we need some color. I'll paint a mascara brush with nail polish. And then I'll run it through your hair. Whoa! This color really suits you.
Nice choice! I always wanted to dye my hair, but Ken always liked my blonde hair.
That should do it! Next, we'll add accessories. Let's go for these earrings.
Ooh, fancy!
Wow, you look amazing!
I love it! So what's next?
This outfit will look cute. It really complements your hair.
Ooh, I feel so stylish. You really have an eye for fashion.
I know someone else who likes it.
Hey, you!
Wow, you look beautiful.
Aw, you guys make an adorable couple. I'm getting emotional. Kiss!
It would be rude not to.
I have a boyfriend. No, I haven't brushed my teeth.
I can tell.
Aw, it's gonna happen. It's like a fairy tale.
Oh, you got another doll? Ew, they're kissing.
You have to ruin everything.
I've got something for you. Enjoy.
That's so gross. And as for you…
Ow!
What a shot! I mean… he fell over.
Where you're from may be a mystery, but you're headed in a new direction now. Just leave it to me, little doll. This won't hurt a single bit. I'm just going to make a few adjustments. So many tiny parts to handle here. If only you were a little bit larger. First things first. I'm cleaning you up. I can only imagine where you've been. I need extra paste for this. And a little glitter won't hurt either. Fantastic! Time for a little scrubbing. I can see the dirt lifting up already. That's it. Just hang in there, dolly. Now to just wipe you down a bit. Uh-huh. Looking way better already. Let's get these nasty things off you. Could these clothes be any dirtier? You'll feel so much better after this bath. Now for a little skin treatment. Every doll deserves a little glow. And I'm using the good stuff on you. Now doesn't that feel nice, dolly? Now for your handmade face mask. It's hard to find them in your size. So I made you one myself. And it looks like it's a perfect fit. Now enjoy those yummy skin tingles. And next up, we're giving that blonde hair a little edge. That's right. You're getting hair as black as night. Just like they do it in the salon. Well, almost. Just a few minutes in here. And boom! It's done! Now off with the face mask. That looks great! Mwah! Perfection!
What have you done to your hair? It looks like a bird's nest. I'll have to make a call. Hello? I need your help. Yeah, it's bad. Real bad. Hi, honey!
What's the big problem?
You need to see this. I hate touching it. You need to work your magic. What do you say?
If you're paying, I'll do anything.
Yikes! This might be my toughest job yet. I'll see what I can do.
Let's start with shampoo. I mean, darling, you need it. How about a little head massage? Honey, you know your roots are showing.
I can fix that, though. Let's rinse off those suds.
Now we need to dry it.
I'm about to transform you. I'm like Picasso with a hairbrush.
Girl, you look beautiful. Now I'll sprinkle some glitter over your hair. We all need some bling in our lives.
My work here is done.
Wow! You need to put this on! It doesn't go with my outfit. Fine. You're the one that's paying. This is so humiliating.
You've earned this.
My eyes!
Talk about being overdramatic.
Ah! It's so shiny! Gimme! It's been a pleasure. Call anytime.
Wow, she looks so stylish. I need to brush your hair. And I know what to do.
You wouldn't!
Oh yeah, I'm totally making you bald. It's all coming off! Say goodbye to your golden locks. I've got a needle and thread, and we're about to give you a new hairstyle. I'll pass the needle and thread through the doll's head. I'll start off with pink thread. It's so bright and striking. But let's add more colors. I want to cover the whole head. Then I'll cut off the excess string. Now I'll put you back together.
It looks great! I should dye my hair like that. We'd be like twins! It suits you. You'll definitely stand out in a crowd. Do you like it, Mindy? Wow, great job! I can't believe they're the same dolls! Wait! What's that noise? It's coming from the toilets. Does anyone else hear that? What's going on in there? I better check it out. Hello? Is anyone in here? That's strange. No one's here. Wait. There's something in the toilet. What is that? Is that a doll? It's covered in goo. This is so gross. Ugh, it smells so bad. Huh? That's not very nice. I hate bullies. Stop it! Yeah, you better run. And don't come back. Are you okay? You're coming with me. We need to get you cleaned up. That might be difficult. I mean, you stink. Okay, let's get the slime off you. Yuck, this is disgusting. It's so sticky. There, it's all gone. Ew, you're still dirty. That is not a good look. We need to give you a wash. We'll get rid of these grubby clothes.
What do you think you're doing?
Huh? Did you just talk?
I'm a little conscious.
Oh, right. Sorry. What was I thinking? You take your time.
Thanks. Wow, it feels good to get rid of these clothes.
I can imagine. When you're ready, it's time for a hot bath.
I'll get it ready.
The water is nice and warm. I want you to pamper yourself.
So, I'll add bath salts. I'll give it a stir.
Wow, look at those bubbles! How are you getting on?
I'm ready.
Cute swimsuit! That color suits you. I'll help you into the bath. How's that? Is the water okay? I'll need a sponge. This will remove all the grime. It's time to get scrubbing! Is that okay?
Oh yeah! That is good! I can get used to this.
Time for my next exciting project. Ready to have a little fun? First, take some of this apple juice and hold it in the dropper like so. Then let it out onto the table like this. Oops. Just look at this little mess I've made. Just kidding. I totally meant to do that. Shh. I'd better get back to business. Why? What do we have here? You had a little accident, didn't you? This is just so embarrassing for you. But I know just how to fix this. I'll have that floor dry in no time. And all I need is this cap. Open it up and use a nail file to file it down. You should end up with a big hole like this. Now take some floss. It's better if the plastic is also white. Take some hot glue and use it to stick the floss on the cap. Once you have a stack like this, put more hot glue here. And attach the cap you filed down. Time to put this thing to use. Okay, this is for you. For all your potty-related needs, you should be able to sit right down. See? It's the perfect height. A job well done! Well, I think it's time. When fiction becomes reality! Just make sure she's strapped down. This won't hurt a bit, don't worry. Just put this on your head, okay? This is going to be incredible! Allow me to do the honor.
Ew, you look gross!
Oh, it's you. Look what you did to my doll!
I'll need to clean you up. This isn't working. I think you need a bath. It's time for a pampering session. You deserve the nicer things in life. I know you're going to enjoy it. Okay, let's get rid of those dirty clothes. You can't wear those. In you go. Let's add some bubbles. These mints are just what I need. Ooh, it's just like a jacuzzi. How's the temperature? That should be long enough. Out you come. How about a nice cleansing scrub? I can use this toothbrush. And some charcoal toothpaste. Wow, there's a lot of stains. I bet that tickles. I'm so jealous. This will get rid of all the dirt and grime. That's more like it. Now we'll dry you off. We don't want you catching a cold.
You're nice and clean now. Unlike someone else.
You know I can hear you, right? We don't need soda to make you look good. I have this lovely foaming cleanser. I'll squirt it all over you. Just like this. Now I can use my cleansing brush. Your skin will be glowing after this. I'll have a quick tryout. It's so soft! How does that feel? I know. It's amazing. The brush does all the hard work. And it's so quick. Now I can dry you off. That's it. All done. And you smell so good. Can I help you? Ooh, good idea. It's time for a face mask. Make yourself comfortable. I'll put toothpaste in a bowl. Then I'll add glitter. Now I'll mix it until it's combined. I want it to be a paste. I'll use a brush to apply it. That should be enough. Can't forget about me! Being a beautician is hard work. Now we can relax.
That does look good. But we've got more important things to work on. We need to do something about that hair.
How about a new color? First we'll need to cover you up. I'll wrap tape around you. You've heard of a seaweed wrap. This is just as good. Although it might be a little stickier.
This reminds me of my last Halloween costume.
I'll put this over your face. I think we should have a little fun.
Psst. Hey. Over here.
Really, Molly? You need to try harder than that. Oh. I thought that would work. We'll get her later. Let's color your hair. Don't move. The blonde look doesn't suit you. This is more your thing. You're going to love it. Trust me. Dark hair is much better. We can get rid of the tape now. People pay a lot of money for this.
Ah, this is heaven. My skin feels so smooth.
Hey, do you mind?
Can you turn that off? Stop it!
Wait. What are you doing? What am I doing? Ugh, get this off me! Hold on. I think I could use this colored paper.
I need two bowls of warm water. I'll start with the pink paper. I'll place it into the bowl. The paper will color the water. It's such a vibrant pink!
We can take the mask off. Now I'll dip your hair into the water. I hope you can hold your breath! It makes a great hair dye. Then it's time for the blue. I'll just dip the ends of your hair in.
It looks amazing!
What a difference! What do you think?
It's okay, I suppose. Whose side are you on?
Check out this cute outfit! It really complements your hair. You're going to be the prettiest doll ever.
Oh, look at that! Take a seat, don't be shy! Oh my gosh, I feel like a cartoon princess!
Come back anytime! That gives me a great idea! I just need my math homework. Well, I need the plastic folder. I'll take the test out. I'll probably get an A anyway. It's time to get creative.
The butterfly has inspired me, so I want to capture its beauty. I'll draw a pair of wings on the plastic, just like this. Then I'll start to add some details. I want to divide the wings into sections.
Wow, this looks great! Then I'll cut them out. Next I'll need a bottle of nail polish. I'm gonna use silver glittery polish. I'll paint the wings with it. I don't want to paint every section. Once that's done, I'll need some mirrored sequins. I'll sprinkle these over the nail polish. I'll use pink and silver. Now I'll blow off the excess. It leaves behind a great effect. Now I can stick the wings to my doll's dress.
Wow! You look like a magical fairy!
I wish I had a dress like that.